that's definitely helpful for Sweden. I believe it's important that they're not doing the mistake when they face.
Well, an attack like this is a good starting point. Michigan, it's a goal! Winsalem, strike first! Margaret Scheidegger, after just over a minute.
The key is to convert the chances, and this was the first one. It's just, it loosens up, you have nothing to lose. You're one goal short, everyone is against you.
What a save, what a move. He got two goals in that big, big win against the Finns. Vibron again, puts it wide and high.
Pulling the others with them.
Oh, it turned in, deflected in. I think it was off Ulbach. The last touch coming from Serena Ulba, and it is an own goal. And that suddenly has brought a hush to the place. Relief for the Swedish team. And they have parity. It's one apiece. Gampelli fires off the post. Didn't see that coming, Sweden. They were looking for the pass. This is well played. Space is there. Fjellstedt, gathered by Heine. What's going on here and what's working, particularly apart from Julia Suter's nearly scoring, is what's going on. But what's going so well, enjoying it for the first time, and if you are and you'd like to pick it up, as Schott nearly picks it up and puts it in. If you can't find them, get in touch with the International Floorball Federation. They'll help you find out who to talk to. Chance surely must be put in. It is put in. It's control for Sweden. It's Maud Gustafsson in her first World Championship final. Makes it Sweden 2, Switzerland 1.
Sweden just taking the advantage of her.
Sweden working hard to get that back. Hultgren with a very fine ball. Good save from Moore Schopps, hit by Lara Haney. Doesn't manage to get the ball back right to Bobe. Save, Delgado Johansson swings and it goes a million miles away.
To survive this box play without a goal.
Wonderfully played to Juulsen, it's going to go, is that in? No, the referee's saying no goal.
So that's very likely going to be.
We do have,
yes. Live review called.
We do have the video review system. You can bet your bottom dollar that that's going to be brought into play. Yes, and now. It was just,
yes, and the ref is pointing out that he stopped the game now, that he wants to check it.
Here we go. A long walk. No goal! Just to suddenly give themselves that little bit of belief back once more. That's good play. That was unexpected from Fischiger, almost going round. Oh, what a stop. Oh, a shot denied by Heine again.
Again, Ellen Rasmussen on the run.
Rasmussen's away. Heine does enough. Brilliant goalkeeping, even though she didn't touch the ball. Gumbe is forward. Gustafsson, brilliant save. Vik, another one. How on earth? How on earth?
They call it a goal. Hang on.
Well,
they call it a goal. They definitely will go now. Goal review again. No way. Let's see. Yeah.
Yes, that would have been possibly the greatest surprise,
yes,
of these championships. Vibron, it's been blocked. Great defending, great work at the back. Oh, she's done well to hold on to this. It's glued to the stick, nearly deflected in. And that will be enough of that, says the referee. Half a dozen players in the back of the net. The ball isn't with them. That's a great pass. They've unlocked Switzerland. But not Lara Heine, not her.
Well, that's a pass.
Moa Schopp, wonderful keeping again. Anna Vik unable to provide Moa Schopp, and the ball breaks down.
So now it would be time to repeat the miracle. 10 seconds.
A shooting chance! Miracles can happen! And once again, Corin Ruteman becomes the all-time highest goal scorer at the World Championships. And that goal, at 48, the most important of her life. Just like that, Sweden sees the world championship. It is title number 9, the 7th in a row, with the golden score. This time it would not be the case for Switzerland. This time it would be Sweden.
They were ready for the moment. They almost managed a big dream to get through.
Thank you, Neuchâtel, as the Swiss national team. Only the 5th time that they've done it. It remains tantalizingly out of reach. Sweden are the world champions for a 9th time.